fat stringers and low-end lovers, and welcome to today's lesson, number in 365. If you like what you see, please give me a subscribe. Without further ado, let's crack on with this lesson. It's another rocker. So what we're going to do is we're going to come to the third fret on the E string, hit it twice with your ring finger. It's quite a simple one, this, but it sounds cool. Okay, and then you're going to come to the first fret on the A string, hit that twice with your index finger. All right, and then come to the first fret on the E string, hit that twice, you guessed it, with your index finger. So we have, okay, and then come to the third fret on the A string, hit that twice with your ring finger. We have, all right, and then you're gonna slide up, okay, you're gonna slide up to the sixth fret on the E string with your ring finger, hit it twice, and then, Okay, yeah, then come to the fifth fret on the A string with your index finger and hit that twice. Okay, and then come to the fifth fret on the E string with your middle finger, hit that twice. Then come to the fourth fret on the A string with your index finger and hit that twice. So we have all together. Makes sense? Kind of got a Pixies feel about it. Bum 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 bum. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that, my friends, and I shall see you in tomorrow's lesson.